Hello learners, this is Jalpa, your language trainer. Today we will understand the difference between past, present and future, yani ki bhutkal, vartaman aur bhavishya ke beech ka antar aaj hum log samjhenge. Let's understand the positive sentences first. We will take the verb talk and the V2 form of talk is talked. In the present tense, we use V1, that is the base form. And we will also remember the story of S. If you do not remember that, please watch the first video of the spoken series. With he, she, it or any singular noun, yani kisi bhi ek vachan ke saath, hum V1 ke saath use karte hain S, ES or IES. For example, I talk. Ab talk ke aage S isliye nahi hai, kyunki I ke saath aisa hum nahi kar sakte. I talk means main baat karti hun. In the future tense, we use will plus V1. Or you can use going to plus V1, but that is a little informal. So aap will wala bhi use kar sakte hain. For example, I will talk. Bas ek will lagane se aapka future tense ban jata hai. Main baat karungi. In the past, we use V2, that is the past form of any verb. For example, I talked, which means main baat karti thi aur maine baat ki. ध्यान रखें इस एक वाक्य के दो अर्थ निकलते हैं. There are two meanings of the same sentence. Let's understand the negative sentences now using the same verb. In the present tense, we use don't or doesn't to make negative sentences. यानी नकारात्मक वाक्य बनाने के लिए हम don't या doesn't का इस्तेमाल करते हैं. Don't है do not का contracted form और doesn't है does not का contracted form. We use the contracted forms for fluency. Here, with I, you, we, they or any plural noun, we use don't. And with he, she, it or any singular noun, we use doesn't. Please remember that. For example, I don't talk. Main baat nahi karti. In the future tense, we use won't, which is the contracted form of will not. Won't plus V1 will make your negative future tense sentence. You can also use not going to plus V1. That's up to you. For example, I won't talk, which means main baat nahi karungi. In the past tense, we use didn't, that is the contracted form of did not. Didn't plus V1 will make your negative sentence. For example, I didn't talk, main baat nahi karti thi aur maine baat nahi ki. As we know, there are two meanings of the same sentence in Hindi. Now let's understand the difference using the verb write. Write means likhna. The V1 form, that is the base form of write, is write. And the V2, that is the past form of write, is wrote. Let's understand the present tense first. I write. Only by using these two words you can make your sentence. And this simple sentence means main likhti hun. For the future tense, all you have to do is add a will, and that's how you make your sentence in the future tense, that is I will write. This means main likhungi. In the past, aapko write ke badle mein wrote use karna hai, kyunki wo hai V2 form write ka. To khayal rahe ke past mein hum log V2 form ka hi use karenge. I wrote means main likhti thi aur maine likha tha. Ye dono hi arth nikalte hai is ek vakya ke. You write, आप लिखते हैं. You will write, आप लिखेंगे. You wrote, आप लिखते थे और आपने लिखा था. We write, हम लिखते हैं. We will write, हम लिखेंगे. We wrote, हम लिखते थे और हमने लिखा था. They write, वे लिखते हैं. They will write, वे लिखेंगे. They wrote, वे लिखते थे और उन्होंने लिखा था. Now please remember the S rule. Ram writes, because Ram he की category में आता है, वो एक male है, उसके लिए हमने use किया है S. तो write के साथ होगा S, क्योंकि Ram is a singular noun और Ram एक single लड़का है. वो ही की कैटेगरी में आता है. सो राम राइट्स, ना कि राम राइट. राम राइट्स, राम लिखता है. राम विल राइट, यहाँ पे एस रूल की बिल्कुल जरूरत नहीं है, प्लीज ख्याल रखिए वो सिर्फ प्रेजेंट टेंस के लिए है. राम विल राइट, राम लिखेगा. राम रोट, राम लिखता था या राम ने लिखा था. अगेन वी डोंट यूज द एस रूल इन द पास्ट टेंस, दैट इज ओनली फॉर द प्रेजेंट टेंस. रीना राइट्स, अगेन द एस रूल बिकॉज इट्स द प्रेजेंट टेंस. रीना लिखती है, रीना लिखती है, इट मीन्स रीना राइट्स. Rina will write, Rina likhegi. Rina wrote, Rina likhti thi aur Rina ne likha tha. It writes, woh likhta hai. It will write, woh likhega. It wrote, woh likhta tha ya usne likha tha. Ab yahan pe it koi machine ho sakti hai aur maybe it's a baby who is trying to write for the very first time. Now let's try the negative sentences. I don't write. Remember, to make negative sentences in the simple present tense, we use don't or doesn't. And because it is I, we will use don't. I don't write. Main nahi likhti hu. I won't write. Main nahi likhungi. Don't ki jagah humne won't ka istemal kiya hai, nothing new. I didn't write. यानी कि डोंट की जगह हमने डिडंट कर दिया है. मैं नहीं लिखती थी या मैंने नहीं लिखा था. यू डोंट राइट, आप नहीं लिखते हैं. यू वोंट राइट, आप नहीं लिखेंगे. यू डिडंट राइट, आप नहीं लिखते थे और आपने नहीं लिखा था. वी डोंट राइट, हम नहीं लिखते हैं. वी वोंट राइट, हम नहीं लिखेंगे. We didn't write. हम नहीं लिखते थे और हमने नहीं लिखा था. They don't write. वे नहीं लिखते हैं. They won't write. वे नहीं लिखेंगे. They didn't write. वे नहीं लिखते थे और उन्होंने नहीं लिखा था. Ram doesn't write. सिर्फ यही एक टेंस है जहां आपको ध्यान रखना है कि don't हो जाएगा doesn't, because Ram falls under the key category. So Ram doesn't write, Ram नहीं लिखता है. Ram won't write, यहाँ कुछ change नहीं होगा, हर किसी के साथ won't का use होगा future tense में. Ram won't write, Ram नहीं लिखेगा. Similarly for the past tense, didn't हर किसी के साथ जाएगा. So Ram didn't write, Ram नहीं लिखता था और Ram ने नहीं लिखा था. Rina doesn't write, Rina नहीं लिखती है. Rina won't write, रीना नहीं लिखेगी. रीना डिडंट राइट, रीना नहीं लिखती थी और रीना ने नहीं लिखा था. इट डजंट राइट, वह नहीं लिखता है. इट वोंट राइट, वह नहीं लिखेगा. इट डिडंट राइट, वह नहीं लिखता था और उसने नहीं लिखा था. दैट्स ऑल, हैप्पी प्रैक्टिसिंग.